I mean, this all sounds good, but what does this have to do with me?
Sometimes, in situations like these, you have to make people turn without them knowing they're being turned.
You are African. You don't go to the streets. You go to God. They are comfortable with your protests, your human roadblocks, the sit-ins, the die-ins, but they're not comfortable with you going back to your traditional culture.